done yet. This is 100% run right here. Oh, for crying out loud, my battery died again. Oh, man. Oh, 1 second. I really need to get a new battery. Alright then, back in action. Wait, let's start over. So I feel more comfortable. I need to get back to my GameCube controller. Alright. Really? No, I'm starting over on that one. Just want to get that last Murphy stamp. Okay, just I need to do better this time. Okay, I could have taken care of the enemies better. Why is that one so securely hidden? It feels like. Crying out loud, walk onto this spiny thing. That opened. But first, collect this. Just punch your lights out. Kinda takes for a moment for them to attack, doesn't it? It seems. Get the most points ever! Why does it stop at a certain length? Aha! Does it need some sort of arc or something? Just checking to see if I miss any lungs. Oh, these guys. Luckily you don't have to charge too much, and luckily it stays up. It gives you a fairly fair amount of time to charge up and hit those guys. It does feel oddly natural with the GameCube controller. Can't climb up there. I'm trying to aim at that. What was he aiming at? Let me target you. Would be easier if it wasn't so spaced out with water that Rayman can't swim, even though who knows how deep that water really is, but whatever. Water is deadly to Rayman, apparently. More deadlier than one might think. Don't know what this is for exactly. Just trying to see if the L button works with the camera when using this power-up, this particular power-up. I wanted to target this guy first, actually, but whatever. Aha, there we go. And with that, I bid adieu. I think that's how it works. Okay, that should do it. I went a little fast there. But, alright then. That was essentially the last stage, it seems. So with that, we have completed all of these stages. Don't know what Melee Mayhem was for exactly, but... and... well... oh well. We've completed essentially all the levels. Yep. I want to try something. So you want to race it? No. Anything else? I don't know. Let's take a quick check at what these look like. Why not? Kind of did everything. Language options. Yeah, okay then. English. Sound options. Alright. High score list. I got the best score ever! Whoever did this before barely used this game! Like, seriously, barely used it. What's it doing exactly? Oh, I see. It's transitioning from who got the most of everything. And I got essentially what seems like all the lums. The score is kind of more various, and I've freed all the teensies. And why not? Anything else? It's okay. Whoops, I won too many. Wait, what? Just one more wrap around the block. Okay, creds. This. Okay, one. Let's try this again. One. Two. Three. Four. Oddly enough, it resets at Reflux's lair for some reason. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Oh, for crying. Language. This. 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 And last but not least, this. The A button will suffice. And no, yeah, that's... But, let's see... Just for lasting sake, I guess. Not that. Just wanted to look at empty slot 4. Internet language options. Okay, then, enough... Why am I... That's odd. That's kind of odd. Anyway, let's just do this one more time. Because why not? Stop being so laggy. Can't handle it now, can you? Yeah, I'm just laying on you. Yeah. You think you're gonna be so leggy? Just one more punch. And you'll be drinking punch and not plum juice. And smashing you. Oh yeah. Now that the cloned reflex has been defeated, now this time I can read it. Andres' evil spirit is expelled. Glowbox, are you okay? Talk to me, pal. Don't know why the spirit left. Is that part of the process or something? Or whatever. What happened? I don't feel so good. Maybe I'm just hungry. Did I miss breakfast? Yahoo! You're back to being your old self! Thanks, Rayman! You and I make a great team, Glowbox! I'm just having fun with the voices at this point. And okay then, and here are the credits. Why not? Let the credits go. They're not really all that long, so... I'll just let these credits play out once more, and... And yeah. With that said, what was that? Published by Ubisoft Entertainment, yeah. Okay then, with that said, thank you all for watching and have a nice day. Bye! Plum juice tester. Oh, nice. Nice little detail in there.